For this example, it's fairly simple because I have 3/4 divided by 3/4. I could multiply by the reciprocal, right? Because when you're dividing by a fraction, you can multiply by the reciprocal. But guys, when you're dividing something by itself, what is it always going to be? 1, right? So now this doesn't look like it's something divided by itself. But if I understand my cofunction I'm doing, I say, oh, tangent of pi x minus theta, that's the same thing as cotangent of theta. And cotangent of a negative angle is the same thing as cotangent of negative theta. So really, I have the same function divided by itself, right? Just one's positive, one's negative. So my answer is -1. OK? And I actually made a couple mistakes here, which I'll fix those.